My name is Elmer, and I have a restaurant in the Van Waalstraat in Amsterdam. And this is a very nice part of restaurant Elmer also. So the cooking on location. I think it's special because lots of the food trucks are all American or Asian or different kinds of tacos. Yeah. Hi. And we thought, we have a food truck in Holland, so why not do it the old-fashioned Dutch style? So with oma's gehaktballen and hete bliksem, and then we thought of the name hete bliksem. Hete bliksem, it's a kind of mashed potatoes with potatoes, apples, onions, and we also put a few celery pieces in for of the taste of celery. That's a nice herbs taste. There's, I think, 50 licenses for real food trucks and 24 places where you can stand with your food truck. And next month or so there's going to be an arrangement to look if everything is going okay, and then maybe a few places will change to better places, and then we'll see which food truck is still running and who's not. So
what do you think?
That's potential, but there's a lot of traffic going running around, and a lot of people just waving, and they like it. Yes, yeah. I think it's very good change, but I think Amsterdam is have to learn a little bit about the culture of eating from the food stands. Because they're gonna used to the oliebollen or gehaktballen, frietjes, but this kind of food and all the other food trucks what they have, that's something else. So they look like, I don't know. You can see it's a really small truck, and I'm a really big guy, so that's a kind of a challenge. But in the restaurant we prepare a lot, so in here we actually just have to heat it up, and that makes it a lot easier. Yeah. But it could be a challenge. If you're very busy, then you've got some bruises here and there. The most important thing to think about is what is going to be your formula, because already a lot of food trucks are existing, and you don't want to be the next something that's already existing. So, and then make a very 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 nice truck. Some people buy a really new truck and let everybody build all the machines in it, and then then it costs a lot of money. But we searched for an old caravan, and we did almost everything ourselves, and then it's a lot cheaper to do. It still costs money, of course, but we go to the markets and see if we see some retro vases, then we take them with us because they fit in here. And this is a cart of our food truck and of our restaurant, and also homemade peppermint. In the future there's going to be an app, and then people can sign in the app or just look where the food trucks are. I think they probably will see a lot of hete bliksem, because we're going to be in the food pilot, but also on the festivals, so we're not going to quit at all. No. Echt Nederlands, ja.